throws this one to the end zone, and it's caught for a touchdown.
Dan Marino throws right past the coverage and into his receiver's hand.